Using the figure below, figure out which one of the newly made strands would be